will get used to the Hagrid in the little flannel shirt.
I can't believe that you're on the Daniel Bryan
bandwagon. I didn't know what he was doing here. I don't really like the fact he's in charge, but he did a great job with these matches, Michael. I love him.
Eric Rowan going to get an opportunity inside of a battle royal to get his hands on the Big Show. The United States Championship will be defended next. We are getting ready for a United States Championship battle royal. Jimmy and Jay, the Usos, making their way to the ring, and John thinks they're starting to fill up a lot of talent, a lot of competition involved in this matchup.
A lot of competition. Rusev had made a decision. He didn't want to say the pledge. And so now he has to defend the championship in a battle royal. Awesome on Monday Night Raw, the Hall of Famer, Sergeant Slaughter out here, having Lana recite the Pledge of Allegiance. She never was able to finish. Rusev wouldn't let it happen before he backed Sergeant to a corner. Jack Swagger would come to Sergeant Slaughter's aid.
And Jack Swagger involved in this battle royal, and Rusev paying the consequences. He had options from Daniel Bryan.
The option of saying the pledge or defending it like he's about to have to do right now against 19 other superstars.
Use the hashtag Battle Royal on social media to talk about this contest.
Well, the man who held the United States Championship before Rusev, Sheamus, actually won the title in a Battle Royal earlier this year.
May 5th.
So here we go, all 20 of these superstars going at it. The only way to eliminate a competitor is to send them over the top rope. Both feet have to touch the floor in order to be eliminated.
And Big Show going right after Los Matadors. It's going to be interesting, John, especially since you got teammates like the Usos, Starr and Goldust, and Miz and Mizdow in this matchup. It's all about winning an individual championship.
Exactly. You always want to bet on the biggest guy. They're always the favorite, so that would be the Big Show. Except maybe in this case, you know, Cesaro has been the king of the Battle Royal this year.
And Cesaro did become the number one contender at one point to the Intercontinental Championship.
Wow. There's an elimination.
There goes the Pink Panthers, boy.
Well, let's not forget what Cesaro accomplished at WrestleMania.
There goes Sin Cara.
He won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, the inaugural one back at WrestleMania, cementing Cesaro as one of the great Battle Royal competitors in history.
So I'd have to say, if you're betting on somebody, I wouldn't bet on anybody when you got 20 great superstars out there.
There goes Slater. Three superstars gone now, and look at this, Rowan in the corner. John, you think Rowan's a favorite here after what we saw from him on Raw? There goes Axel.
I just said the big guys are a favorite. And isn't he a big guy? So therefore, yes, he's a favorite.
Adam Rose trapped outside the ring of the former tag team champion.
He said, hey, John, I'm about to ask you a stupid question, okay? No need to answer.
Rusev now tangled up with Jack Swagger there in the corner. Oh, there goes Adam Rose.
The party's over. Too bad the bunny wasn't in there. Sorry, John, I stole your thunder.
Yes, you did.
Cesaro trying to knock Stardust outside of the ring. Jack Swagger trapped up on the far corner.
Bullfighter's got a problem. Bullfighter's may say bye-bye.
Big Show eliminating both of Los Matadores.
Yeah, it's one big pull.
Boy, Big Show was really excited.
Crossed with the Kia Niña.
Big Show was really excited about this opportunity created by Daniel Bryan just moments ago.
Well, for the United States Championship, held by Rusev, the prestigious U.S. title.
You know, Rusev was pretty much behind the eight ball on a Monday night. He can say to have Lana say the pledge, him say the pledge. He can't go back to Russia. Or he can be this battle royal where odds are he doesn't win. Loses the United States. Here we go.
The two Goliaths staring each other down. Rowan and Big Show.
And Rowan ain't backing down.
Rowan took that headbutt and started firing those big right hands at Big Show.
Ooh, and Rowan said he didn't like bullies on Raw. Now he gets a chance to go after Big Show.
Rowan. Going to eliminate him.
and Big Show.
And Big Show's been eliminated.
Rowan eliminated the Big Show.
Come on.
Big Show embarrassed.
Look at this. Big Show just trying to claw Rowan outside of the ring. And now Rusev, the United States champion, eliminates Rowan.
And now Cesaro. Look at Cesaro back in the ring. Cesaro
and Titus O'Neil trying to get Rusev out of this match. Tyson Kidd trying to pile on. Three superstars trying to eliminate the super athlete. Now the Usos getting into the mix.
Rusev fighting for his life.
Rusev, he may be out. We come back.
The United States Championship being defended here in a battle royal per the order of Daniel Bryan from earlier tonight.
And here on Sci-Fi, this has been incredible action.
Right here on Sci-Fi, you're right, Michael.
Cesaro, looking to control. Look at this.
Wait a minute.
Is that Mizdow? Is that Mizdow?
What if you get rid of Mizdow and then...
Well, I'm sure Miz is going to do what he does. Come on, John. Miz is the star, the A-lister, at least in his mind.
I'm glad you finally admit that, Michael.
I said in his mind.
The champion Rusev still in this matchup. A Big Show, a favorite going into this one, was eliminated by Rowan before the break. And look at this in the corner. Usos trying to eliminate Tyson Kidd.
I cannot wait to read the Miz's unauthorized biography. That's going to be some great stuff.
He'll read it quick. It'll only be about half a page.
The Miz looking to get rid of Stardust.
Books on tape. I can listen to that by the time I get out of the parking lot.
It'd be like an interstitial.
The Miz. Whoa!
The Miz!
Miz is eliminated. Miz down still in the match.
Oh, come on.
No. You gotta be kidding me. What a moron.
Dude.
That guy is a moron.
Miz down eliminates himself and. Whoa! Swagger from behind takes out Golden Stardust.
Got a whole pile of weirdos down there.
And now Cesaro looking to take out the former World Heavyweight Champion, Swagger.
Swagger and Cesaro, great rivalry, former teammates. Watch this goof.
Why?
That is the dumbest
Why?
Thing I've ever seen.
You know, he couldn't become United States Champion, seriously.
I've been reading a lot about Siamese twins, and this stuff happens.
John, Siamese twins are put together.
Oh, and Titus O'Neil taking out one half of the Usos.
It's a valid point, Michael, but it still happens.
So Jimmy Uso has been eliminated. We are down to six competitors here. Titus O'Neil, caught up on top. Jay Uso looking to take out the Gator. See ya.
That's a shame.
Now Cesaro, Jack Swagger, Tyson Kidd launched over the top by Jay. Right on the side of the head.
Nice move by Natty's husband.
Imagine Natty's husband winning this thing.
There goes Jay.
Wow, he could.
We're down to four. The United States champion, Rusev. Tyson Kidd looking to take out Cesaro. Inches away from the floor. Still in this matchup, however.
Both feet at the hit.
For the United States championship.
Four men remain. Swagger, Kidd, Cesaro, Rusev.
Talk about an international field for the U.S. Championship.
Switzerland, Canada, Bulgaria, and Russia. And the United States all represented.
And along with Oklahoma, another foreign country.
And now everyone seems to be going after Jack Swagger over Cesaro looking on.
The United States Championship be good with Jack Swagger and Zeb Coker. Zeb Coker is actually up for Chuck Hagel's spot as the Secretary of Defense.
Really?
Yes.
He did pretty good. Swagger, look at this, is Jack Swagger.
He'd never make it through Senate confirmation.
Cesaro looking to take Jack Swagger out of the equation. Rusev and Kidd, we're going to make the assist here in the corner.
I cannot believe Cesaro and Kidd are looking at Rusev here. But I get it. And Swagger fighting back. Look at Swagger go.
Swagger creating space from the apron. And Zeb Coulter at ringside to coach him up. Look at the strength of Swagger. Dumping Cesaro.
Swagger looks great, guys.
Tyson Kidd. Into Cesaro. And now Rusev. Swagger. Like we saw on Raw.
Jack Swagger cleaning house. Former world champion, more pins in a calendar year than anybody in NCAA history, and might be the next United States champion.
On the second rope, swagger bomb to Rusev.
But you got to get him over the rope, Jack.
And Cesaro, whoever the opportunist, looking to get rid of Swagger here. Swagger caught on the top rope. Cesaro, look at that, Cesaro. Cesaro's still in this matchup, holding on for dear life. Uh-oh, Tyson Kidd. And there goes Tyson Kidd. And now Rusev trying to eliminate Swagger.
We got three men left in this thing.
And now Cesaro from behind. Cesaro trying to muscle Swagger out of the ring.
Swagger needs to get back in the ring. That's the wrong way, Jack.
Rusev, and Rusev blasting Swagger.
Rusev's gone!
Did both feet hit? Cesaro's been eliminated. And Rusev!
Wow, that was
Rusev's
on the
eliminated point. Swagger. Retaining the United States Championship with it.
Listen, I've been as critical as Rusev as anybody, but I am completely impressed with what this man accomplished tonight, retaining his U.S. Championship, John, against 19 other men.
I couldn't agree with you more. Rusev has been virtually unstoppable. I'm singing that flag coming down in every arena we go in. But stop it. Stop him, you stop everything. Rusev so far has been unstoppable.
And Rusev,
what an impressive performance. Rusev
declining to take the Pledge of Allegiance. Was forced into a 20-man battle royal made for the order of Daniel Bryan here tonight. And still Rusev coming out on top.
We're partying in the Kremlin tonight.
It's actually the morning.
Let's take a look back here.
The party wants to come back. No, they want the Russian. They drink all the time.
Now this battle royal. Here's the closing moment. Cesaro, thought he had Rusev right here. Look how close it was to Rusev being eliminated. And then on the other side of the ring, Cesaro launched out by Swagger. And Rusev would have time to collect himself and would knock Swagger off the apron. Lana rejoicing the United States champion Rusev retaining the United States title here on Friday Night SmackDown.
You know, I'm gonna get used to the Hogrid in the little flannel shirt.
I can't believe that you're on the Daniel Bryan
bandwagon. I didn't know what he was doing here. I don't really like the fact he's in charge, but he did a great job with these matches. Michael, I love him.
Eric Rowan going to get an opportunity inside of a battle royal to get his hands on the Big Show. The United States Championship will be defended next. We are getting ready for a United States Championship battle royal. Jimmy and Jay, the Usos, making their way to the ring. And John,